You're in Zoom and you want to mute yourself. There is the audio button just down on the left here on laptop. And you can click that. As soon as you do that, you can see that red line means you are now muted. And unclick it. And now you can talk. But there is another way. Mute myself again. If you want to unmute yourself, you can just hit the space bar just for the time you are talking. Hold the space bar down and you are unmuted temporarily. Take your finger off the space bar and you are muted. People can't hear you again. Now there is a keyboard shortcut just in case you're talking and people shout out, "You're on mute." Oh, don't you hate that? The keyboard shortcut on Windows is Alt-A. Hold the Alt key down and press the A letter. Okay, and that will unmute you. Alt-A again will mute you. On the Apple Mac, which is what I'm on right now, Command, Shift, and A. If I do Command, Shift, A, if you hover over the audio button, it will show you what to do. And then, so I'm now muted, which means I can still hear people, but they can't hear me and they can't hear any of my background noise. So, Windows shortcut is Alt-A to mute yourself, Alt-A to unmute yourself. In the MacBook, Shift-Command-A to mute yourself, Shift-Command-A to unmute yourself. And don't forget that space bar to temporarily unmute yourself, just while you've got your finger on the space bar.